out of 10.
There's also a queer dance party in the basement of 10 if you're interested.
So again, this hotel.
So not.
That was amazing.